Whoa, what's up, y'all? This is my man, Rich Randy, longtime friend, longtime client, and this is the interview of my man, Rich Randy. Say what's up, shorty.
What it is, what it is.
Let's get it, yo. Look, I'm gonna ask my man some questions. Hopefully, this give y'all a lot of insight on my man, his career, and everything, man. Let him know what you want him to know, the 3-minute rollout story.
My name is Rich Randy. I represent GTO, stand for Green Team Operation. And, I'm just put out a project in August called Moment of Truth, 10-track project. Got videos like All of Mine's out, and I got a few more other joints coming out. I got a long list of projects that's out on the airwaves, like my Life Lessons projects 1 and 2, that's out on all platforms too. I mean, I'm just grinding, just coming from the bottom, trying to work my way up to the top. That's it,
Sounds good, man. Sounds good, yo. What side of town you from? Like, where's Rich Randy from?
I'm from east side of town, like Broadway area, Bethel and Lafayette.
Okay. How long would you say you've been rapping?
I've been rapping for like 10 years, off and on, though. I recently took service like 5 years ago.
Okay, so you definitely a rap veteran, you would say?
Yeah, rap veteran, underground.
Right.
You wanna call it,
Okay.
Independent,
Right, okay, so that's a great thing that you did. That's a great segue. Do you see yourself staying independent, or do you see yourself signing to a major label if they come calling? Because you got a lot of good stuff that's coming, so I know they gonna be banging down your door now. Do you feel like you wanna take the Yo Gotti route and be independent, or do you feel like you wanna go ahead and sign with a major label and just do that?
It's going on if, what type of deal that's on the table. I ain't gonna necessarily like sign any type of deal. The deal gotta be right. But till then, I'ma stick to the independency. It's independent. You're more likely working for yourself. You ain't really got a lot of people in your pocket. People fail to realize that, And when you would have made, you do have a machine by you, but you also gotta pay like 5-10 different people in your pocket.
Right. That's facts. Shit, yo. Hey, yo. I want to just say, yo, I'm proud of you. You feel me? Like, ever since you start coming to me as a client, your growth in the rap game has just been great. You're a great father. We're going to take a quick intermission. As you can see, we was in the middle of this cut. So I'm going to go ahead and bip them up a little more. And then we're going to, get back into the interview, y'all. So stay tuned.
All right.
Now that we got the cut fresh, you know what I'm saying? We back in the interview mode. Yo, so how many projects would you say you got all together?
I have 3 projects currently out right now. That's on a major platform.
Okay.
Which is Apple, iTunes, Spotify, Tidal, Google Music, everything.
Right. It's important to have your shit on the biggest platforms out here.
Most definitely.
Yeah, shit. So look, yo, we just going to keep looking forward to your music.
Yeah, I also currently have a few more visuals I'm dropping and hitting the road to do a couple shows and whatever, just to keep it moving.
That tour life.
Tour life already.
Yo, that tour life is so important, yo, because that's how you build that fan base. And that's how you just keep them checks coming.
Tour life and merch.
That tour life and merch, yo.
Yep.
That's a real jewel to all you up and coming artists out there, man. My man Rich Randy just dropped a jewel. Tour life and merch, man. But you gotta build up. Brand yourself. Do stuff like we're doing right now. This interview for my man is gonna just go a long way.
Yep.
Yeah. So look, man, let everybody know where they can find you at.
You can find me on Instagram, GTO_RR. And you can find me on everything. You can actually find me on Facebook, Rich Randy.
Okay.
Twitter, GTO_RR.
Okay.
And I'll be definitely on the social media heavy.
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 Let's get it, man. Lock in, yo. Everybody stay blessed, shorty. My man Fresh. Let's get it.
Already.